We've tended to invest in transport the wrong way for many years. Let's all agree we can do it better and take a fresh look at sustainable transport initiatives. It's always easy to follow the old mindset and invest somewhere familiar and usual, like a large traditional infrastructure project. But do we question how do these and other investments perform? The Evidence Project did. The Evidence Project examined the proof of what works from the economic perspective, based on credible results from several hundred international projects on sustainable transport. The project found evidence for healthier cities and citizens, improvements in air quality and reduction in CO2 and road congestion, as well as increased economic activity, patronage, footfall and job opportunities. Some of those benefits can also be expected to make an economic contribution in the long run. For example, better public health reduces the demand on healthcare budgets. Often, economic benefits were maximised by implementing packages of supporting measures through a coherent plan. And since sustainable transport schemes represent a great opportunity to improve the return on public investment, decision makers can generate better economic returns. What is clear is that there is now no reason for city administrations across Europe not to get on with implementing sustainable urban mobility plans, safe in the knowledge that they not only benefit the economy, but also local communities and the environment. All of the outputs from the project, the evidence, the reports, the reviews and training materials are available to download and are free to use. Change the established mindset and help create the sort of environment we all want to live in. Share this video now. www.evidence-project.eu